Day two, dry food. Be hit. That's formula on it, you're saying. Helps with the transition. And then we have the ones that like to hide in the corner. Really? Anything else I need to know? By the way, that's Piper growling in the background. All right, guys. Little munchkins in the morning.